Authorities in Rapid City are searching for a teen who was reported missing earlier this week. Officers are asking the public for information on the whereabouts of a 14-year-old Tayshia Ecoffey. Investigators say she was last seen on Monday.